Good morning, I'm Steve Doty, and this is your Morning Examiner for Tuesday, June 3rd. President Obama is landing overseas this morning following an overnight flight on Air Force One. First up on Mr. Obama's trip is a stop in Poland. During the four-day trip to Poland, Belgium, and France, Obama is expected to urge European leaders to keep pressure on Russia over the moves the country has made in Ukraine. The trip comes on the heels of a successful national election in Ukraine and signs that Russia is moving most of its troops off the shared border with Ukraine. If you follow money in politics, today is a big day. The Senate Judiciary Committee will hold a hearing on a constitutional amendment introduced by Senator Tom Udall to overturn Citizens United and restore the ability of Congress and the states to regulate political spending. The resolution, SJR 19, currently has 40 co-sponsors, and New York Senator Charles Schumer has said the full Senate will vote on the measure sometime this year. The state of Iowa is back in the national political spotlight today as the state holds its 2014 primary elections. The big one is the GOP race for the state's Republican nominee for U.S. Senate. With Joni Ernst leading a crowded field, Ernst has had the backing of 2012 presidential candidate Mitt Romney and more recently Florida Republican Marco Rubio. The winner will face Democrat Bruce Braley in November. Be sure to check out the latest issue of the Washington Examiner magazine in newsstands today and online digitally on our website, WashingtonExaminer.com, where you can also stay up to date with breaking and political news throughout the day. This has been your Morning Examiner for Tuesday, June 3rd.